All right, let's get started. I'll just build some more. Well, I'm gonna try ranked. I'll see if I can find some ranked matches today. If not, I'll just go back to the single player. Hey, we got us one. Now hopefully it's not XE, synchro, or pendulum summons. Their base rate is horrible. Horrible. But no, in this game, it's gonna have XEs, pendulum, or synchro. Yep, 15 extra, of course. It didn't even, it doesn't say by his fucking spell or trap or by. This dude's got a trap because he's not letting me attack. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh my gosh. I'm not doing ranked. I'll just do this. I don't know where we were at on this either. But that's alright. I'm gonna just build some more DP and buy some more packs. I'm really not too worried about it. Oh, that's ridiculous. Thank you. Oh, that's ridiculous. How am I doing so janky right now? Alright, that'll work. And I'm still over 8,000, so I'm not too worried about it. What the hell? Stop, damn it. 20,000. I'm gonna go ahead and buy some cards. I have three more to get on his. Two more. Hopefully I don't have to drop the whole 20,000 just to get it. Oh, I really hope this one records because it's not popping up on my TV that I'm on when I'm live. But it's popping up on the laptop, so there's that. And that's all that matters, I guess. Thank you. In real life, I actually had a Moki Moki King deck. It was so annoying, but I loved it. Already dropped over 10k. I guarantee I don't get these last two anyway. I wonder what the 265 versus 795 thing is. It's like threes of every card, I guess. I don't know. If you know, explain. Comment down below and tell me what that is. Because I've always been confused on it. And I'm assuming it's like the 265 is one of every card he has, and then 795 is triples. I'm not sure. And at least like 794 before I run out. Now y'all understand why I build so much DP before I buy stuff. But after I open all these, I'm gonna call the episode. Sorry, I really didn't do much, but I'm trying to make it a little entertaining, and it's not as entertaining as I thought it would be. Sorry. It's not looking like I'm gonna have 795. Not even looking like I'm gonna have 794. Three more chances. All right, our last chance. And did we get 794? No. Alright, I know I didn't really do much in this episode, but I don't even know if this one's recording, if I'm being completely honest. But we shall see. I'm a call here, though. I hope y'all enjoyed. Hit the like button if you did. Subscribe, help me out, it's free. And we will see you on the next one.